glad to help.
You're one of the good guys. You wouldn't happen to know of any good places to settle around here, would you? I'm tired of always being on the run.
I sure do.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Remind me how this beacon will get us closer to tracing the mechanist's signal?
Each RoboBrain's radar beacon has unique encryption so that it can't be traced back to the source. However, acquiring two additional beacons should provide me with enough data to break the code. So if my theory is correct, this beacon will help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine. But it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
So, where exactly is the last RoboBrain located?
Yes. That would be helpful, wouldn't it? If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Hey.
Yes.
Thank you.
well take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer.
Thank you. What the